Yes, it does. It does. It's pretty specific that you need that to evaluate your measurement systems in the lab. Traceability, stability, gauge R&R, accuracy, precision, bias all would be tools that could be used to supplement the uncertainty calculation.